What's up, fam? This your girl, comedian Nikita B, coming at you on this absolutely marvelous day as your hope dealer and your purpose pusher. It is my duty to make sure that I encourage and inspire you and tickle you a little bit. On this here day, though, I just want to bring light to some dark foolishness. Bruh, I need y'all to stop allowing people to make you feel some kind of way down in your shanana because you couldn't do something for them that they should have already done for themselves. I need you to stop prioritizing somebody else's dysfunction, okay? You have folk blame you for stuff that ain't even your fault. I would have made it on time if you had answered your phone the first time. No, you'd have made it on time if you had your own ride. I wouldn't have went through all that if they had just left me alone. You wouldn't have went through all that if you had left the 17th time that boy mama told you to get out her yard. Man, my lights wouldn't have got cut off if I could have got them other $30. Your lights wouldn't have got cut off if you hadn't have spent them other $30. Like, what you will not do is make me feel like I'm the reason that you're going through what you're going through. Then for the ones who like to remix scripture, and you like to do super stupid stuff, but then you turn around and you tell other folk, oh, well, God know my heart, or you can't judge me. Okay, keep on doing super stupid stuff. I might not be the one to judge you, but they're going to pick out 12 folks that sit in comfortable chairs, and all of them going to have to go back there and talk behind your back, and they're going to come in there and tell you to your face what they talked about. Then what? Like, I need you to cut it out. The ones that everything is little. I seen this person. Oh, you done gained a little weight. And then I send him again, ooh, you done lost a little weight. Like, I'm never all right, right? Like, they always have something to say. Oh, have your kids started? They look colleges yet? Oh, how the family doing? Have y'all got another little house yet? Everything little. You understand? Bruh, I was at my wit's end. So when she came, here she go again. I was thinking about it. Your weight probably fluctuate, you know, after you had that stroke or whatever, your body trying to get itself back together. I said, well, you know what? Dead folk are good and juicy for the last time. So if I'm losing weight and gaining weight, I'm yet alive. I'm all right. Your daughter still out there doing a little hoeing? She still out there? You ain't gonna pray on in, try to talk to her? Your son still out there taking people's stuff that ain't his? He still doing a little stealing? That's what he doing? Your dad out there still drinking every time you turn around? Still doing a little drinking? Your uncle still out there remixing the truth? Still telling them little lies? Oh, too much? Oh, okay. You just gonna walk off, ain't gonna tell me bye? You have a good one. Yeah, like, don't come for me. I don't do dumb. He said, I can get angry, but sin not. I was hotter than fish grease. You gonna take me to my highest level of piss dividend and wonder why I'm standing above you. Get up off me. My clapback is anointed. I'm real swift with it. I got a doctorate in cussing. I just don't use my degree. I need you to get up. This is the thing. I will cuss you out without using cuss words. Now, you sit somewhere in a corner thinking back over your life. You know that lie they tell it when they do their testimony. When I think back over my life, all the things that I've done. You ain't got to think back far. You just did it yesterday. Stop playing with me. Okay? I don't take you serious anyway, because when he said, turn to the book of Revelation, you started at the front of your book. Like, stop. Stop. If you don't know nothing else, you know Genesis is the beginning and Revelations is at the end. So when he said go to Revelation, you started from the beginning. Ain't no excuse for you. You've been in church long as me. You know more than everybody, remember? Because everything else is little. You the big everything. And I'm going to leave it at that. Y'all better stop letting people minimize you. You better stop letting people put blame on you. I can't never keep eyelashes fooling with people because my lashes be like, you know what, Keita, you can stay for this foolishness, but I'm out. Then they start loosening up and stuff. I go ahead and take them off and relieve them of their duties. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm trying to can with y'all, but I can't.